Thank you, Miss Lynn. Now, on stage, everybody, let me tell you about these guys. Vincent, where are you? He's organising things as we speak. This is DAPA, everyone. Differently Abled People Association that began in 2013. A few humble, passionate parents eventually developed the Stronger Forever program. The program assumes that people with disabilities are no different to any other people in the community, and they have a right to fairer paid jobs and respectability and independent living and support. I'm going to hand the microphone over to a wonderful gentleman. Vincent, can we give them a big cheer? Yeah. NAPA, everyone. Vincent, you stay there, don't you? Here is Vincent, everyone.
We think there's no disability, or we can say everybody has different disabilities. So what we DAPA do is treat them as respect, as ordinary people. We try to teach them how to live, how to play, how to have fun. And that's what they've done. First of all, we have Anna. Anna, what, you're going to play the piano, isn't that? What is that?
Cakewalk.
I don't know what it is, but she knows very well. She sometimes plays in opera house, so she ought to be good. And then secondly, we have our differently talented, we call them differently talented musical ensemble, to sing two songs. One is Italian song, Amore. One is working class men because they dream of to be a working class man. Then we follow by Spanish influence with percussion and guitar. So everybody will enjoy.
Stay back.
Yeah.